down some very sad news as the NASCAR community lost two of its family members. James Hilton and his son, James Jr., lost their lives in a car crash while returning home from Friday's ARCA race at Talladega. James Sr. won two cup races in his NASCAR career and finished second in the standings for